There's mother with Jimmy.
Yeah, well, there's me holding Jimmy as a baby. Back here.
That's Vera with T.R. and Jim.
Yeah, that's the two boys. Jim and the family basket, and it's still been cut down. His mother, right?
With Jimmy.
I guess it's with Jimmy. She looks more like Sarah than she looks like Ella.
Well, that's your lilacs, first flowers of spring. Together when they were 18 years old. There's Jimmy again. That's a little bit better picture of him, a little bit more light.
Well, I guess we didn't have light meters. We had no idea.
Well, the cameras nowadays will adjust
to the light.
Automatically.
The film now is faster.
Yeah, the film is a lot better.
And they had down here in the ward one year and asked us not to take the ward away. So, and we didn't. But our family still goes. And then we've got around 40 of just our family that goes now.
No, you can't tell them about
quiet.
Vera and Jim.
Can't see.
Should have been a better picture being outdoors.
One thing, Jim was so certain.
Oh, that? Who's that?
That's Philip.
That's Jimmy later on then.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that is his first step.
Jim's first step.
Oh, boy.
Goes down, but he gets back up.
There he's gone. He put out with the sidewalk.
Down more than he was up, but you gotta give him credit. He gets up every time.
Well, that was when he was just his first steps.
Yeah. Yeah, he would have just been around the year old.
He always loved cats.
Always loved cats. Always had a cat.
Yeah, he always had a cat. Half of them was named Webster. And that was...
They were usually black.
Usually black cats. And Leland Webb did it to him, so he named it Webster.
We got some good pictures of both the boys.
Well, they did get it.
That's Jeanette Beasley, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's Jeanette Beasley. She and T.R. was very close.